old, so maybe we'll be old and think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old and think of all the stories that we could have told.
Just put my retainer in, so, and I just put oil all over my face, so if I sound oily and have a lisp, that's why.
Can you sound oily?
I mean, look oily. We drove 5 hours to Detroit.
What is this, Liv?
Livonia.
Livonia, yeah. We're in Livonia.
Mm-hmm.
Staying with Megan and Bridget's mom.
Mm-hmm.
And we went to Belle Isle.
Belle Isle, where you could look at the skyline and you could also see Canada across the water.
Mm-hmm.
And they used to not even need a passport to get in. A passport. We went and had pizza and we were all freaking famished. And I ate a whole pizza by myself.
Somebody tried a piece.
Nope. Nobody tried a piece. Somebody dipped their crust in my sauce to taste my sauce. But I think all 8 slices. And I had left one because I remember being like, oh, I'm stuffed. I shouldn't keep eating. I don't need this. And then on the way out, I grabbed it and I ate it on the way out. I'm still hungry.
And we saw like this really cool light festival. And there's all these museums, the Contemporary Art Museum.
Also, Detroit. I noticed that we say Detroit and they say Detroit.
Really?
Yeah.
Detroit? And we say Detroit?
Detroit. Detroit. Detroit.
Detroit.
Detroit.
Detroit.
Detroit.
Detroit.
Overall, it was a stellar day. We're gonna go to bed early. God bless. It's 11.
Is it? We made it till 11. I thought we were going to be like out cold by 10. I fell asleep
in the car on the way home. That's
you
two
think
nights.
That I didn't notice.
That's two nights in a row I've fallen asleep while you've chatted with our hosts.
Go yeah. Team. Running break.
Break.
You should turn the camera off here closely.
No more tears, my heart is dry. I don't laugh and I don't cry. I don't think about you all the time. Well, when I do, I wonder why. Baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old. And think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old. And think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old and think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old and think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old and think of all the stories that we could have told.
Chicago. Orin is the size of a peanut. Orin, it's not the embassy suite we once lived in. And we found this shirt under the curtain. And it doesn't belong to either of us.
It's just a romantic bathroom.
It's somebody's dirty shirt, which makes us feel like they must have cleaned really well in here. Attention, anybody who stayed at the Hotel Felix in Chicago recently. You left your...
Maybe it wasn't recent.
Or maybe not. Jeez, you left your basic medium tank top with a little bit of a pen stain at the bottom under the curtain at the Felix. We just sat at a coffee shop in some other hotel that was not our hotel for like 2 hours just to
plan the rest of our
trip. Aaron was booking our campgrounds and I'm trying to book a show in New Orleans, so I sent another like 20 follow-up emails bothering everybody. Moody Church in Chicago. If either of us were religious Christians, we would probably go here to pray because we are the moodiest.
Blossom, send some sunshine down my road. Lately I've been lonesome. Blossom, it's been much too long a day. Seems my dreams have frozen. Well, don't go looking for trouble. Trouble will find you. Trouble will find you. Trouble will find you. Don't go looking.
Wandered endlessly into my bed that night. Tangled up in the sheets of my dreams, the way we used to sleep. You would snore, we believe you were just choking on a million words you could have said to me that day. You would I was blinded when I met you. Something in there telling you maybe it's always been this clear. Cause when you see my face, your eyes begin to trace every inch of it like a memory you don't ever want erased. Darling, you will be okay. Time will just keep moving, so don't let it slip away. Ooh,
so yesterday, where did we wake up?
We woke up in Detroit, and I think
you worked out.
Yep, we jumped around her backyard.
Mm-hmm.
Then we drove to Chicago.
We went wine tasting along the way.
They didn't seem to like us or anybody that was there.
It's not that they didn't like us, just when asked the question. So what can you tell me about the winery?
We make a lot of our grapes.
We grow the grapes close to here.
We went to the show at Sylvie's Lounge. I forgot to video the front of it because I went, because Erin was meeting me there, so I was so thrown off by being my own woman, my own roadie.
Like, leaped up at the end.
No, I'm just joking, oh my god.
I know.
There was Ted, who opened. He was lovely. Shauna was the nicest girl I've ever met in my life.
You.
I played it.
Then we went to a speakeasy. It was closed.
Yes.
And then we went to another speakeasy.
You had to walk down an alley until you found the little flame torches. Mm-hmm. And then they let you in. And you walk down and there were like a bunch of skulls. And then you walk a little farther and it's an underground tiki bar.
Mm-hmm. Then We came home and forgot to make this video because
I fell asleep. I'm supposed to play tonight in Chicago at the Underground Lounge, but the lady, so I booked it with her like a month, 2 months ago, and she confirmed it, but also said like, let me know who else is gonna play, blah, blah, blah. So I got back to her like 3 or 4 weeks ago and was like, hi, can we confirm this? I have these people, I need to confirm with them. And she answered me like 2 weeks later saying like, I thought we already confirmed it. And I was like, no, we never did. And then I've emailed her 4 times asking her what time I even need to be there, and she hasn't answered. As much as I'd love to play, I'm not that desperate to play for somebody who doesn't even want to answer me for a month. So we might just go to Minnesota and see my uncle, because I haven't seen him in like a couple years. Sounds a lot better to me than hanging out with some woman who I can't get a hold of. Alright.
Alright.
We're gonna go get this day. That's what my grandma tells me to do.
Gonna go get this day.
She says, go get the day.
There we go.